saying that it's okay to discriminate a certain group of people just because of who they are. It's not just the military. It's just, it's the world. We've come so far as gays, as trans, as queer people, just for our own president just to shut us down. It's horrifying.
Trans rights are human rights. Trans rights are human rights.
These arguments have been used for decades about racial integration, about gender, about gay integration. They didn't prove to be true then, they're not true now.